This November is about more than just picking candidates. It's about voting for the future of our state. I'm voting for my family so they have the opportunity to conserve resources and drink clean water. Who are you voting for?